Deadline 2 against Peanut for cut. I don't even know what that would mean. And Florist Fevnit. I don't know. I should be able to read these. There's probably something in it. Florestas? Pentacut? I don't know. All I want to know is I want to race. Let's load this thing. We just waiting on the fourth person? Oh, we got the fourth person. Well, that's good. Maximus. I just want to play Deadline. Can't we just go play Deadline? I think we could wait 7 seconds without going for the whole, you know, let's do the time warp again thing. Let's just do this thing. Here it is. It's Veterans Day, so a quick thanks out there for all of our veterans. Keeping us, you know, safe and free and all that kind of wonderful stuff, which is true. There's no more underappreciated group in the world, I think, than veterans. And we're pink. Okay, let's do this. Got it. Throw that line down. Do it. Love this game. I really do. I just enjoy playing this more than anything I've ever done in GTA Online, period. It's just fun. And it, right now, very lucrative. Boost through that. This isn't going to end well. If I turned down into it, I would go right into his beam as well. You're not getting me twice that way. No, we're not gonna. You're gonna get me a completely different way. Let's get that boost. We got the bunny hop. We can hop like a bunny. Where is everybody? They're coming down this way. Yeah. I don't know if I got him, but he definitely died. Bunny hop to the side. There you go. I thought I was able to make the turn. If I didn't make the turn. Ooh, we got him. The cut back worked. Surprise! Ooh, he went over his line. I thought we were going to cut him off, but he would have gone under me anyway. We're getting seriously walled out here. Yeah, I'll cut inside. Boom! This is either going to end really good or poorly. What happened? Why did I die there? I popped a wheelie and landed on the wall. That... Time warp. Left through the time warp again. Drop a blade. People are dropping slowdowns like crazy. Oh, come on. That was like, you know... Spawn kill. I couldn't do anything there. Ooh, it was a good thing I was still invulnerable, I'd be dead. Let's see, I got 3 more deaths to go here. Nobody can kill the orange guy, though. He seems to be the one to watch. Made me crying. No! gotta be kidding me. Come on. Come to me. Let's follow. Let's follow in his path. I got the wrong guy. Dancing with Orange, we end up killing Green. Okay, well, let's see. Do I have a boost yet? Nope, we need a boost though. The boost, going for the boost, you know, kind of, you can be easily set up. A little bit of lag there. Because people know where you're going, and that's kind of a problem. Okay, that at least kept me from getting killed. I was able to jump more effectively over his line. But now I don't have a boost. Okay, cut across the axis. At least we redirected him. They're behind me now. We gotta remember to use the map. It's a good thing. Oh, I missed the boost. Round loser. We run out of time? We never got him once. Not once. Wow. Once you figure out a method, once you figure out a technique, it probably aids you in being a little bit better than the average guy, and then you can really dominate. And you can make a lot of money. I've only gotten to play this a couple times, even though I love it. I'm trying to improve things. Dang it. Surprise! This is, looks classic. Why didn't you die? How do you get the kill? That was more luck than anything else. Let's get out of there. This is bad. Whoa! We are wrapped up. We gotta get out of there. I use my boost to escape and go find another boost. You think you're tying me up? You're really tying you up. I've jumped his line so many times. Dive, dive! Oh, I tried to cut back across and he got me. I was gonna get tied up in my own thing anyway. You did so well. I don't know, should we go after him? I almost don't see how we can. How did I not get in front of him? Am I out of lives yet? Am I spectating? Oh no. Huh? The answer's no. How do you return to the play area exactly? Oh, he committed suicide. I drove him out and went out myself, so we took each other out. I claim that as a moral victory. We could do the time warp again. What are they doing? They're all just driving themselves off the darn. I'm alone. Do the time warp again. Okay. Whoa! Okay, I've got advantage on the speed boost. And I die. Honestly, how? How is this guy just knowing where I'm gonna go? Is it just, Two more deaths left. Drop a blade down and avoid everybody. I'm in last. I almost got back in. One more death. And because I have one more death, I got bunny hop. Thank you, bunny hop. Well, I'm up that way, so at least he can't get on me. Cut across the axis. Oh, come on! We hit each other. How did that? That was so close. I'm done. I'm now done. I'm trying to learn here. What's the deal? What's the magic? Time up. Well, the magic is you cut in front of the other guy and then he blows up. Hey, I made $10,000. Now that's good. Get this guy. Ah, it's a chick! Or at least someone who wants to be a chick. With an attitude. I'm sorry, did that sound sexist? I don't mean like derogatorily as saying that she's a chick. It's just a woman is here. Or someone who's chosen a female avatar. That's all I'm saying here. Deadline 3, we'll do it. Same people. The Deadline 3 is really one of my favorite ones. That falls under the heading of let's do this thing. Eventually. Let's do the time warp again. Okay, or somebody... Oh, the guy who was the problem, the chick who was the problem, the woman who was the problem, is gone. Okay, and I'm the host. Okay, let's do 2 rounds, 5 minutes, 6 lives, last a while. Yeah, let's do that. Keep it all the same. Later joining, please. If someone's still joining. Oh, we got somebody, a new person. Then 2 people quit. Okay, we got the G-Dragon now. It'll just be me and G-Dragon. You got more people getting invited. And I don't think it's gonna happen. Come on, somebody make this interesting. Not that it won't be interesting with just 2 of us, but... Oh, the pressure of being host. Fine, you know what? Let's not wait forever. You and me, G-Dragon. I don't know where everybody else went. We're ready to play. There's 2 of us. What colors do we get? I obviously am, you know, Clue here. Guess it's going to be pretty close to what I think I end up repainting my bike to. I'm going to try and get that kind of root beer-y kind of dark black sort of look to it. Not dark, but like a root beer black, as I like to call it. Okay, so he's in purple, he fights for the users! I'm just clear, I fight for me. Gotcha. Go, G-Dragon, go! Find a boost. That's what we gotta do. You gotta look around, see where everybody is. I caught him again? I wasn't even trying. I didn't even see him. There he is. He's dropping his line, I'm gonna circle his line. Pick up a boost. Faster. Oh, I almost didn't make it. I almost put myself off the cliff. He couldn't get around it. Wow. I've never done a 1v1 on this before. It's going well for me. Kill streak. Where is he? I don't even see him. He didn't quit, did he? There he is. Head for him. This is being a little conservative. Oh, we went too close to the edge. I didn't really wall him out there. This might be his first game. Say goodbye! Oh, yeah. You definitely need to have your head on a swivel here. Certainly your mouse on a swivel. That's how you can avoid getting surprised at times. Let's see, let's follow his line. Let's do the time warp again. Coming for you. I'm coming for you. Ooh, you got me this time. All right. I did my kill streak. I'm okay with that. Still round winner. Hey. You got to feel a little good about yourself, and now we get to move on to the next round. Doop doopy doop doop doopy doop. Let's do the time. Oh, it's going right into it. Okay. I was gonna pause. And I still will. Doop doop doop. Yeah. Deadline 3. You and me, G-Dragon. Let's see who gets the boost. I'm going for the boost! Lay it down! He's almost got me walled in. I gotta get around here. Oh, he got me. He's getting the hang of it. Got no boost. Ooh, a side-to-side hit. See if we can force him out. I couldn't take that as near the edge as I could have. That was close. He almost got me. Oh! No, he just started laying that down. I thought he was still in invulnerability mode. I could cut behind him. But now there's a boost. Oof. What happened? I didn't even have a line down. What did you do that for? Just keeping it fair? Keeping it copacetic? You must have bunny hopped me. But we've got momentum. Tie it. Bring it back tight. Oop! So close! I got a little bit more of a lead. Whoa! I drove him into his own loop there. Say goodbye to your boost. Say hello to my line. Okay, he's over by the Vinewood sign. I gave him enough room to get out, really. He wants to cut it nice and tight. I think he bunny hop. Let's do the time warp again. Cut as hard back as you can. Ooh, yeah. I love the smell of digital lines in the morning. I don't even know what that means. You're alive. You're dead. Whoa! Flying off there. Trying to cut around. It didn't turn quite as tight as I would have liked. I actually think that the real life version of this might cut corners and do things a little bit differently. I think they've had to change some specific performance aspects of this bike just so that things become competitive. Yes! Good game. Let's do this again. 22,000! Wow. Nice. Clickety, click clackety. Hey, I finally got to see my clickety clackety and turn over the camera thing. Yeah. Yeah. You click a like. Let's do it again. I wanna just do it again. Continuing, let's do it again. Ba boo ba boopy doopy doo. Let's do it. Do it. That's not a lot of time to make 22,000. That's pretty good. Deadline. Want to do 4? Please don't free mode me. I'll be sent back to the free mode. Oh, good. I think I'm still hosting. Unless we go into another one that's already being hosting. Now it's here. Let's, we'll confirm settings. I kind of like these settings. And we'll auto-invite. Can we get anybody else? Joined. Alright, we got one! Loco killer! We got a full boat! As soon as those say joined, hit that play, suck them in. You gotta get these guys joined. One's joined, other joined, we're playing. Deadline 4. Rocking the deadline 4. Should probably set this up as a playlist. Keep the same people going, keep them invested. Okay, very hard to tell who's got the strange look because everyone looks the same. That's how you tell who's gonna be dangerous, you know? There we go. I'm like so psyched for this. Lay down a beam. Suicide rather than drive into my beam. Or he just crashed. One of the two. We're gonna have to jump here. Oh dear. G-Dragons. Well, this is when you're adapting to a new map. Have you never seen this one before? I have. And it is, I thought I was gonna go. I thought he was gonna have a beam there, but he didn't. Thank goodness, because I was probably toast. Oh, and he got me. I tried to jump over it. Doink, doink, doink. Thank you for it. Well, I was invincible anyway. But the last thing you want to do is res up inside someone's beam. You know, you want to avoid the beam. Oh! We both went to that. I wasn't looking at the map. We both went to do the same thing. And when I went to wall off the tube, he went into it. And that was just. I'm dead, aren't I? That seems like a lot of kills. Only two. Only died twice? Someone please come in this tube. At least I didn't give him the point there, you know? Well, there's a death is a death in Last Man Standing. Looks like Red Kaliten is the... Whoa, this is too much color. Let's go this way. We got the Time Warp. I don't really know if there's that much use for the Time Warp. Let's do the Time Warp again! Except for just making things look really cool. I'm almost out of lives. I'm getting annihilated this round. Have I gotten anybody? Let's try to be as surprising as possible. Let's put another layer to this. Oh, look at that! He wowed me up! Oh my goodness, that was good! I thought I had him, he jumped over my stuff and then cornered me. I'm on my last life here. No you don't, G-Dragon, you're not putting me out first. It's a good effort. I'm not going for it. Here comes pink. Cut it! Ah, I got somebody. Good, good. Finally got somebody. Green's coming out that way. Let's shut him down to the wall here. Try and avoid everybody. Meanwhile, take that up as high as you can. Got him. Time for some payback. I needed the height on that one, that's why. Oh, they got him! No, you don't! Oh, we knocked him out! We knocked him out! Oh my goodness, let's talk about turnaround! He was clobbering me! This is what's gonna come down to. I think green's gonna win. He's gone in this way. Let's make his life interesting. No, 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 no! Oh, we just... I don't even know if that was fair. That was... I'm a round loser, but I think I came in second. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's how that works. We'll see. Of course, could go, but yeah, all right. 8 grand. 4 kills, 5 deaths. I'll take it. Turned out to be a good round. That's good. I'm in love with this gameplay. Totally in love with this gameplay. Matter of fact, I don't think I'm going to be able to record every single time I play this. Otherwise, you'll be like, he put up 900 hours of driving around on a light-up bike. We can't really, you know. I'm going to put something up, because, I mean, this is what I'm going to be doing. But cutting back. Wow, let's look at the pretty line. Sometimes going slow is better. We tend to think in terms of pure Tronisms. I'll see if I can slow it down there a little bit. A little bit around. Where it seemed like flat out was the way to go. I don't have a beam yet. Now I do. Let's just paint the inside of this tube a little bit.
Shrewishwad! We committed to Shrewishwad!
Ooh, a boost. Bunny hop, the love the bunny hop, hopping the bunny, boom, da 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 da, hop that bunny. Hello! You better recognize. All right, paybacks. Ooh. Bunny hop. And no bunny hop there. He got me. I should have seen that coming, but. What are you doing? We're actually in the lead here. We've died the least number of times. I guess when you get a kill, it puts one back up. That's what the deal is. So the more you get kills, you can get yourself back up to, you know, six or something like that. When the last man standing, you know, the whole thing. All right, we wanna watch this carefully. Coming back? You coming back? Have a nice day. No, it doesn't. I would have gotten something back there. You know? It just killed for glory. Have a nice day! No! Oh, double down! Elimination. That was a double corkscrew elimination. Oh, he's going for the payback! Oh, dang it. So much for my kill streak. Live by the sword, die by the sword, I guess. Kick it! Ooh, I glided that one! If I didn't glide, I would have been dead. This bike will glide. It's not like a hocker tube, but I mean it'll glide. There's my dead body, I think, or somebody's dead body. Brakes. Seal it off, go back. We need a boost! I missed it again. That's just awful. He's coming. He's coming this way. I got that boost. They put the boosts on the radar. That's kind of a nice touch. Let's do the time warp again. Yeah, currently my regular bike, my street bike, is done completely up as a Tron Legacy kind of deal. Have a nice day. Black, white on black, that kind of thing. But you see so many of them, you know? So we're gonna have to try to perk that up a little bit. Maybe we'll do that. You know what? We'll do that in the video where I try to take them on the street against each other. Run the Hakuto drag against the Shotaro out in the Sonora lands. That was close. That was either I was gonna get him or he was gonna get me, and that was just how it was. And he took out there. Respawning faster in a last man standing. I think I took second again. Dang it! That last kill screwed me. Loser. $5,000 only? Come on. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Hey, at least somebody else uses the photographic taunt. That's cool. That's cool. I'm down with that. So, down. I don't know. I had 4 kills, 4 deaths, and 5 kill instants. I thought I did pretty good. That's... Who wants to do deadline? Hey, we're going to do deadline 6? I'm in. I'm so totally in, okay? I'm down with it. I'm in with it. Let's do this thing. Come on, all 4 of us, let's go. Let's be Tronies. Oh, somebody dropped out. I confirm settings. Ooh, we're adding JK Performance 69. How can you not like JK? Jack Performance 69. I don't even know how you go with that. It's just we're gonna leave it alone. Joined. Come on, joined. Joining. Level 17. Joining. He bought this game just for the Tron stuff. Let's do it. Or he's just made a second character just to be Tron. He's role playing like you can't believe. I'm ready to play. We got. Good. Good game. Why are we in somebody's yard getting ready to fight in this high tech, futuristic world overlaid on another not so futuristic but not really far away world? We're just a few years back. This is a complicated track. I got a boost. And I got a line. I got a boost. And I've got a line. And I've got a line on you. Ooh. Say hello, Jekka Performance. Oh yeah! Alright, we got him! This falls under the heading of Remember Me! Okay, Purple's dropped his line. He's gonna be coming back around. We're inside. There's a lot of beams, there's a lot of color. So much color. That's actually the death screen. I finally figured out when you die, it's the wasted coloring. Someone figured out, hey, you know, if you did this in wasted, you could see a lot better. We got a bunny hop. If you need to, you hit the bunny hop. Bunny hop, hop, the bunny hop. Bunny hop. I think he's walled me out. Yes he has! Oh! He can't stop. He got me. Kill streak done. Coming around on me, aren't you? Oh, we hit each other! Well, that takes him out of position on me. I'm not saying it'll put me into position on him. That's another. I missed the bunny hop! That could be the death of me, not having a bunny hop. Surprise! Ooh, surprise to you too! I have to look at that trail. Look at that. That is fancy dancy. Suicide! Hop me up in the air again, doom! Oh! It spun me around into my own blade, my own beam, my own wall. And now we're in the time warp again! Bunny hop. Sometimes you need a bunny hop. How are we doing? We're all tied up here. Bunny hop! Okay, we're gonna loop around this way, go back up the hill. Try to get another boost. Another boost. Right across the axis, there's the bunny hop. I think I just walled it up successfully. Let's go for that bunny hop. Well, I cut back for the power boost! Let's boost that speed up. Down to three of us. With 43 seconds left. The main thing is, don't get killed in the next 30 seconds. Because I have a shot at winning. Seriously, let them fight with each other. I'm going to try and do that. Oh dear. I'm being tactical with this. This is, you know, let's avoid everybody for the next 13 seconds. They're swarming. I got somebody! Ooh! Wasn't even trying to. I'm trying to stay out of everyone else's way. Sudden death! Oh! Dead gummit! I wasn't even expecting that. I could win. I'm a loser. That's sad. That's the first sudden death I've ever seen, so that threw me off. Stay inside the circle. Where's the circle? And I rushed into the circle and into somebody else's wall. So I need definitely better playing on my sudden death play. Hopefully I made a good amount of money there. But there's another round. There may be more than one round. Unless the same guy wins twice. We got rounds. Rounds and rounds and rounds and rounds and rounds and rounds and it goes round and around and around and around and around. Did anybody quit? Then around and around. We're gonna go round and around and around and around and around and around and do. I didn't get everybody. Let's see. Yep, everybody's in. Beam down. The light beam is here, folks. Well, they're already killing each other. That's a good thing. Why does that commit suicide? I just landed. I'm going forward. Why is it if you parkour this thing, you blow up? I don't understand. He's on a roll. Beware pink. Okay, let's tie a nice little bow there. See if we want to go through that. Suicide. Okay, let's follow pink. Not real close. Ooh! He doubled back on himself. I was just trying to stay out of his way. He circled himself out. As far as the last man standing is concerned, we're doing better than we should be. That's really, we got a speed boost. He's gonna come around. This is it! Oh, well, at least I gave him a. This gave JK Performance a kill. That's good. That's a good thing. Now I'm down tied for most of my lives in the left. Beam is down. Cut it inside that. We don't want to be involved in any pink lines. He popped up the pillar. Well, we're so stylish. And again, why respawn? Just so you can die faster. Time is your friend here. Let's do the time warp again. Okay, so we pick up a speed boost. speed boost is really... All these boosts can be so deadly. He committed suicide. He's got one more death. We gotta take out Pink. I mean, we just have to take out Pink. That was a trying to get position on him kind of thing. The bunny hop. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Hey, he took him out. That's good. He took himself out. Now it's just me and the Pinkonator. It's Mono. I used the bunny hop. I thought it was a speed boost. Still snuck around him. I'm really gonna need a speed boost to get position here. Will I make it over it? Yes! Cut it inside. I could do this all day. Ugh! You lose so much turning when you accelerate. Oh man, I could not, I think he's won. Fairly certain he's won this. One more life. I don't know if I'm gonna kill him three times in one more life. He's definitely got me. Son of a gun, that was just a beating. Match loser. He took both rounds. I still got 13 grand out of it. Should make 100 grand out of this, don't you think? Lappity. YouTube gamers crew. There you go. The good game. Good game. What are we gonna do next? Good game, y'all. Bum bum. I did have 8 kills. 9 deaths, but 8 kills, you know. It's... Deadline. Yeah, let's do it. Still with me on this, right? You still feel like watching some of these? I don't know if I've ever seen this one. We'll have to see. See if it's familiar. Confirm the settings. I think the settings are working for us. Wait till they're all joined, because you have to. More lives? Can we go back? You ask for it, you got it. 8 lives. I don't know if I want to go 10 minutes per round, because then you're talking serious time investments, you know, in 2 rounds. We'll make enough going here. Balance the fun. All right, I'm purple. We somehow has a way of looking more Tron Blue than actual Tron Blue. I don't know what that is. This is different. You see what I did there? Like a wall off the end of the ramp. Where is everybody? Is a lighthouse here? This is a big area. Nice try. Ooh, gotcha. How do you not see that? I'm digging the lighthouse. That is nice. Ooh, we jumped it. Casually jumped that. So somebody quit out. Somebody, we only got 3 going here. I was full on the brakes, couldn't do anything about it. Let's do the time warp again. Beam now. He's gotta be on the ramp. Gotcha! Which is good, because he would have gotten me otherwise. I would have been trapped. Eight lives. Woo! Speed boost! Okay, let's see. Where is everybody? Let's cut across the access. So you can't go up that side of the hill, that's right. You got the bunny hop. Hop that bunny. Bunny hop. Uh-huh. Saving that bunny hop. Ooh, I wonder how. He's heading to the corner. That means he can be cornered. He's got a little more speed than me or something. Cut underneath. Take the outside. Bunny Hop saved me there. He's wondering, how the heck? And someone already took the boost. We're doing this again, aren't we? Oh, you got me. You got me totally. It's such a game of angles. We're both going at almost the same velocity, I think. Unless if you really hold on this thing for a long period of time. Oh, that was terrible. Maybe you build up, if you hold it in full speed for a long amount of time, maybe you get a higher top speed going. Carry more momentum. Except now I'm gonna die. Whoa! An opportunity to get two of them here. No, not now. Hopefully that's an inconvenient line for him. Oh! He cut inside of me! How come I have trouble with people? Like, people can outturn me somehow. See, maybe you just hit the brakes. I'm a loser, baby. Round loser. I get $5,000 out of that? Yeah, $5,000. That's still not bad for 5 minutes. Laid down. Already going for each other. Me, I got a speed boost. down by the lighthouse. I didn't kill him, but he was thwarted. He wasn't going to get in front of him. And that's kind of key for some of this stuff. See, now I've sealed off the other end of this, I think. So that means I'll be... Ah, I can get the speed boost. Cut it! He's in front of me. He's cutting me. Alright, let's cut it to that side this way. He actually collided. I love the collisions. They're so, you know, there's only a tenth of a second either way there between. I jumped the boost. Dang it. Somehow I got him. I got the bunny hop. The bunny hop. Myself. Thinking, how did I get him? Oh, my beam was down there. Okay, well, I did that to myself. So the moment I had an advantage, I gave it away. See how generous I am? They call me the generous gamer. That's just time. Let's do the time warp again. I think the time warp is just so you can get those cool selfie moments. Ah, what boost do I prefer? I think I prefer the speed boost. Although the bunny hop will save your life more time, the speed boost will get you more kills. The moment you just have to get position on somebody. Like now. That was entirely a speed boost kill. That's speed boost. I slithered that a little bit. Whee! Oh my goodness! He was invincible, he was safe, and he was not leaving anything, and all of a sudden he just went boom, right in front of me. I tried to... don't know why I did that. Woof. Thank goodness for that. Come on, come on, come on. That's right, boys. Just keep taking each other out. That's what we want. Then walk yourselves right into my purple beam. Ugh, landed right on it. Oh, darn it. Didn't even see it, really. Come on. Whoa! That's not good. This isn't good. Okay, we survived. Not by a whole lot. Which way is he going? Did he think this was, like, really Tron, where he could go out of the hole? Whoa! Sudden death. We have to get into the sudden death sphere. I mean, we have to get there now. Is like, this is going to be really hard not just to keep circling around on yourself. Hey, I actually went around for once. That's a nice deal. Alright, we're continuing on. Waiting for the next game. Round 3. Deadline 7. That's Roman numerals, by the way. It's not Deadline VII. Just so you know. Seriously, Google it. Roman numerals. Alrighty, come on. Come on, let's do this quick. Let's cut down here. That's good. We use that wall to save me from the other wall, because I can't turn that fast unless I hit a wall. He's coming around. He's trying to daze. He's trying to keep me in the pit, basically. But I have a plan. Jump! Ha-ha! Sometimes you need a plan. Now we're going to pitch around. Go up this a little slowly so we don't jump over the boost. Zooming along, singing a song, side by side. Oh, darn it. I couldn't get around in time. I almost had him walled off. I got somebody, though. Oh, let's see. So I'm down 7, Red Clayton is down to 6, and Captain Orange over here, Black Killer, Loco Killer, he a Loco Killer, but he had Loco dying. Let's try and wall him up inside his own pink. Make him live the pink. Oh, he's making me live the purple. Okay, he's got that touch in the wall. But he's also not getting out. Yeah, unless he goes over there. Okay. Okay, let's follow Loco. We're gonna follow the Loconator here. Whee! Almost did that. That was almost a thing. Speed boost! Seal that right off. Slow down. Break. Control. Control. You must show control. Give me a bunny hop. Bunny hop. Oh, it's a time warp. Okay, so Loco's gone down. Pink to the left of me, orange to the right. Here I am, stuck in the middle with you. And I'm wondering what it is I should do. It's so hard to keep these lines out my face. And I'm control, I am all over the place. Now to the left of me, jumping to the right. Here I am, stuck in the middle with you. Oh, I would have got him. I would have got him because he would have run right into my wall. Dadgummit. Come on. Let's use some speed here. Did he have that right to the wall? Yeah, he does. Okay, well, we're going to lose this, aren't we? This is not going to be our round. Cut inside. Really cut inside. Then double back. Let's see, where is everybody? They're coming up on me. Going that way, going this way. They're dealing with each other. Take this right to the wall. Kiss it. Somehow that mattered. I don't know why. I heard a hum and I thought, hit the boost. I think he was coming for me and oh. What did I hit? Match loser. Okay, I don't even know what happened there. It's like everybody freaking exploded. 32,000. Nice. Level of 211. And let's hear it for Red Leiden. Good game, guys. Gotta go. And I do. That's not bad, though. This was not a bad set of deals here. Let's see how much we ended up with. You guys gotta go stars. Make good money on this if you can pull it off. See, how much did we gotta go free mode here? We gotta drop it back to the streets. And okay, it drops us down here. There we are. There you see we got the whole classic Tron Legacy kind of thing going here. White on black, rather. Got the whole white out. I thought about going with the kind of a white where the black is kind of thing to make it more of a Flynn deal, but I got plans. We'll see about that. But mainly, just visit an ATM so we can bank our cash. Let's just do it the magic internet way. It doesn't make any sense. 91,000. That's not a bad chunk of change for, you know, a quick morning's gameplay. I have no idea how long I've been on here, which tells you that it's a lot of fun. And on that particular note, this is the Black Knight, ladies and gentlemen. And have a great... No, don't destroy the bike. Oh, there we go. There's some money lost. This is the Black Knight. Have a great swim.